I took bananas to a whole new level. From here to here. That's like a big jump for bananas.
Start the dish.
Banana Foster's crepes and Dulce de Leche stuffed fried banana churros.
Come on, stop it. You did not stuff a banana.
Yes, I did.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Listen, I love your confidence, okay? You're quite edgy and you're quick in the kitchen.
Thank you.
But stuffed banana. You got bananas. What's on the outside that's coated in what?
That is coated with cinnamon and sugar, like a churro.
What's it dusted in?
Flour, egg wash, and then unseasoned breadcrumbs.
It's actually quite delicious.
Thank you. Yes.
I saw your vibe back there. You were flambeing.
Yes, I was flambeing dark rum. Dark rum and
drinking at your age. Which I told you, 21. Did you taste it?
I did taste it, but I burned off the alcohol and then I tasted it.
Here's the thing. I think what you've done with your stuffed bananas actually is quite a cool idea.
Yeah.
Grapes need a bit more colour. The actual bananas inside those crepes are delicious.
Thank you.
Good job.
I just can't believe that Gordon Ramsay hasn't seen the stuffed banana. It blows my mind. If the judges give me an apron, I promise them I've got some more tricks up my sleeve. Like I got something like in there, and then in there, and up there. Like, way up there.
Offering no one's favor tonight.
So Evan says,
color that egg white bitch.
Looking great, Evan.
Evan, that's the cream of tartar.
Yeah.